Anche. Anche.
This was recommended by, this was recommended because of the unfinished stuff and the completed stuff. Yeah, that's why. Marion. Danny can give me a one. Come with me, come with me. Tell me tomorrow. Thank you.
Yeah.
See you there, Evelyn. Stupid. See the cartouches on the walls, Evelyn? Do you want a picture? Oh, no. Yeah, hang on. Sorry.
Where from?
Manchester, UK.
America.
England.
England.
Manchester City.
Manchester. Ah, Manchester.
Manchester okay. City. Nice. David Beckham.
Yes, nice.
Pogba, a few others. Yeah, sure. It's been me, it's been, thank you. It's been new. It's been a little bit of a minute. Can we have any more seen these? Wonderful, aren't they? Yeah, there's three of us here. So, there you go. My colleague Yami is doing me. Thank you. Go on, you three. Up there. Go on, off you go. Turn around and smile. Turn around and smile. Hello. I'll go right back. Marion! Oh, I didn't want flash, I don't know what I was doing that for. Oops. Wrong setting. Sorry. Smile. No, it's still blurred. Do it again. I've got it on here. Just keep still. Keep still. Yeah, I've got you. Do you want to go over there on your own? Do you want to go there, Evelyn? Come to Daddy. Come to Daddy. Come to Daddy, Evelyn, now. Do what you're told.
Evelyn.
Oi. Come on down here.
Miss Edjojo, get your bum here.
Come on, you've been told to stay with us.
Yeah,
good, happy, good,
I don't want to have to use your initials again, young lady.
We've got to take time together.
It looks unfinished, doesn't it? Because of the painting.
Manchester, UK, yeah. Come on. Here you go.
Yeah, some of those look unfinished.
Yeah. Yeah, it's. I've been asked about four times. Come on, get going. Go and see the sarcophagus at the end. The mummy. Evelyn, Daddy's behind you. Smile, Daddy. Now you know why I recommend this too.
We recommended
this one.
We knew of this tomb
before.
We did research online.
So it was recommended this tomb because it just shows you a bit of where they finished, but then they didn't finish. So and we knew there was a big sarcophagus in it as well. Torch. You like to use it. I recommend torch for dark areas. Just don't take a photo.
Yeah.
Look in now.
Find out now. My phone comes on. There we go. Oh no, it just ends there.
So it's unfinished. It's because what happened is he obviously died.
Yeah.
So the tomb stopped.
Yeah.
The tomb stopped.
Look at that
hole
there.
It's solid limestone. It's quite a tough limestone here.
Yeah.
And because it's underground, it won't fit that far down. It's quite solid.
If you two want to go and stand at the plinth at the top, I can do a 3D picture from here.
Evelyn, stay here a minute.
No, we're going to have to go up the steps again.
Evelyn?
No, I was thinking about on the steps up the ramp. Hang on, sorry, wrong setting on 3D camera again, it's spun again in my pocket. Still blurred. I can't use flashes, so. I keep perfect still. No, one more. It matters because I can edit the video. It matters. We're in 10 minutes in this tomb. I'm the only one in the tomb. dropping my camera on the floor. Again. Well, since 4 o'clock this morning. Lipstick? Just your colour? Smile. I'm here. Possible.
Oh, it's near there anyway, so.
All right. Oh, yeah, yeah. Up. Yeah, we're going down. Soon come in. Thank you. On you two. I'm not going to a tomb that no one's recommended.
Yeah.
I don't know about. Not that we are into anyway.
But
that's me done.